Hi, Josh Cohen here. I'm very excited to demo for you some Voyager guitars. Here with me today, we have the VAD-04 model. The case is already unzipped, so let's dig in. First, we start with the neck strap. That is just a quick Velcro to undo. Kind of keeps the neck in place as you're traveling around with your Voyager guitar. The strings are neatly tucked in the sound hole. I'll show you how to deal with those in a little bit. And we take our Voyager guitar, just grab it by the neck, place it like so, and here you can see we have the patented Voyager guitar hinge. That's where all the magic comes in. So we're going to get ready to unfold our guitar. I like to position it here. I found it's the most sturdy to unfold our Voyager guitar. You're going to put this hand and go like this to apply some pressure, and this hand to go this way because you want to be able to reach over and screw in the thumb screw. Just like this, go like this, and boom, your Voyager guitar is ready for playing. Sounds great, and it's just as easy to put it away. Kind of get back to the same position, but be a little careful this time because it will snap back on you, but we really want to make sure to push this way. So go like this, boom, and whoop. As you can see, I did not unscrew it all the way, so really want to make sure you keep it going. Boom, just like that, and we talked about those strings. We're gonna place that right in there. We're gonna just pinch the strings as so, pop them in the sound hole as we're putting down the neck, grab that Velcro strap we talked about in the beginning, and then boom, just as easy, zip it on up. Now every Voyager comes with this case. It is beautiful, you can travel with it. It has two straps like this, put it on your back. We even have a little section you can store stuff, whether it's a tablet or sheet music, capos, tuners, pens, pencils. Everything fits in right there, boom, on your back, good to go. Voyager guitar, VAD-04 model.